How's it going, everyone? It's David here. Welcome back to a brand new video here on the channel. Today we will be reacting to the brand new Autumn Tour 2022. So this has a lot to take in, this tour. We are finally getting New York Minute back after, or New York Minute 1 back after 3 years. And that's just insane. I'm so excited to see what top shelves they're gonna add. New York Minute 2 as well is also returning. So hopefully let's see what they add for those. I'm really hoping Kamek gets one of them, maybe. I know he's probably not, but it doesn't hurt to check. Okay, Autumn Tour now open. Okay, so it wasn't a mistake. New York Minute T, LA Laps T, and Vancouver Velocity 3 are in ranked. Looks like next week's ranked cup is Funky Kong Cup. Okay, 9th place. Let me tell you a little something about last tour. I was the closest to ACR I think I'll ever be. I was at 1.447, and the cutoff was 1.491. I couldn't. My estimate was 1.9, but I'm just awful at the game. Awful. Like, I can't keep an action count. I can't keep drifting. I'm a hot mess. You know me. But it just didn't work out. And I know Ryder's probably gonna get it, and I was hoping that I could get it with him. Kind of just like a nice thing to do, because, I mean, like, if our channels are so connected, I thought it would be cool to have it at the same time. But that didn't work out, so sadly, I didn't get ACR. But maybe this tour. You never know. I want to see the new tracks, new top shelves. I might have some pretty good stuff. Okay, yeah, I don't care about all this. This is depressing. 79, yeah. Oh, wow. Pauline? Oh, that looks so bad. Okay. Grab tokens from courses. Okay. The Wario balloon! They added new stuff. I guess they added new balloons as well. Okay. The yellow Mii racing suit. That one looks really cool. The blue speeder. I'm just gonna buy it now because I really, really like this cart. There we go. And we got the blue speeder, guys. Okay. They actually charging $150 for Pauline. Oh my god. No one's gonna buy that. No one. Blazing Eagle message. Okay. Okay, gold pass. It's gold pass. Wait, whoa. There's a lot. A spotlight shop is currently open. Wait, whoa. Place high in the rank cup for the first half, and you can get orange Yoshi and orange turbo Yoshi. Place high in the rank cup in the second half, and you can get blue Yoshi and the blue turbo Yoshi. What? They're blocking Orange Yoshi off for week one? Oh, God. That's bad. Wait, you can't? There's only one gold pass high-end gift? Oh, God. Wait, what? They're reusing the Pauline one? What? Why? Why are they reusing the Pauline one? So they basically just took away a high end from Gold Pass. That's kind of messed up. At least give us an extra gold pipe if you're going to do that. Oh yeah, my friend and I were fooling around with this. Okay, let's see. What is in the daily? Oh. Wow. Okay. White Me Racing Suit is back, and the yellow one is also there. That looks so bare bones. What the heck? They took out everything. They took out Quick Tickets. They took out the gold pipe. I don't understand what the point of that was. Why couldn't you just keep it the way it is? Oh my gosh. Okay, this is not looking good so far. I'll say that now. Okay, let's see Orange Yoshi's skill. Yoshi Egg. Pretty lousy, but okay. Okay. Let's see what else is there. Mole. Did Mole get a cup boost? I think Mole got a cup boost. Let's go. Okay, so Twilight House is back, but that's the only one that is back. Oops, all of them are back. Okay. Do 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 do. Okay, so we get to use the Yellow Me Racing Suit for the today's challenge. This track, man, the memories. I think everyone can agree this is probably the worst variation of LA. Wait, what the heck? Guess I forgot to turn that off. I had that on for ACR for a bit. Okay. Hopefully, we can get something good from our TCP. Okay, it's a green. My shelf just move. Oh, that's really good. That's really good. I actually don't need a screenshot of that, but wow. That's really good. I'll definitely take that. Dang. I'll take that any day. Okay, we got two thingies done. Okay, let's... No. Oh! that was a lot of gold items I just saw by accident. Check the battle course. This is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Okay, so we got Pauline Party Time and... Oh my god, Chuck, stop! Stop overlapping with Party Time. I want to use a coin boxer. That really makes me kind of upset. Not even gonna lie. Jukebox! Jukebox is now overlapping as well. This loadout is really cracked. I'll say that. Except for gliders, that one's not that good. What was I thinking? Oh yeah, I remember now. I wanted to see the new balloons. Okay, so it looks like they just added the one Wario balloon, which is kind of dumb, but it's okay. It's okay. At least we know that they're adding more characters. Okay, now, moment of truth. Okay? Moment of truth. What did they add? Oh, of course they added Soul. Oh my goodness. Oh, God bless. King Mario, Gold Misuit, Dr. Mario, Mario Misuit, Yellow Misuit, Nabbit Misuit, and Red Toad Pit Crew. Carts. Okay, carts are decent. Man, a lot of carts. I'm fine with that. Wait. No, they didn't. None of the new stuff showed up. It's from the Bowser Tour. This tour is where the stuff showed up. Okay, so I would use Piranha Pipes. And yuck. Yuck, 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 yuck. I guess I'll use Dragon Wings? That's such a weird loadout, though. Well, actually, no, it actually looks kind of cool because the green and the red work together, kinda. Let's do it. Oh my gosh. The memories of playing on this track are just crazy. Oh my gosh. I feel like I'm 14 again. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I remember everyone was playing this track. And they, obviously everyone was playing the game. This game was so freaking popular. Everyone and your mom were playing this game. I love New York so much. When I went to New York, I thought about a lot about New York Minute, and I'm like, I know it's, like, idolized a lot, but this looks nothing like it. Like, there's trash everywhere. I'm not even gonna lie. Ah, that brings back a lot of memories. I really love the atmosphere in this track. It was just amazing. Oh, wow. I haven't felt that nostalgic in a while in tour. Not gonna lie. Okay, let's turn that off. Get rid of some of the extra stuff. I don't understand, why did you have to limit Orange Issue to week one? That just doesn't make sense. Okay, Vancouver 3. Ryder, guess who's top shelf? Guess who has this track other than this? Well, okay. Luigi Knight kind of does, but we're not going to talk about that. I am going to make that thing level 2. I want to showcase the Blue Speeder. I really like this cart, how it looks. Oh, it looks so cool! I love it! It's so pretty! I don't even care about the... What? Whoa, 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 whoa. What is this? That was so cool! Like an underground section! And then you go in the... Yo! Okay, this is my favorite Vancouver variant already. Top shelf wise, maybe it's not the best, but... Oh! That, like, cave thing. I know Shy Guy Cart knows what this is. Because he lives in Vancouver. But, Yo! That's so cool! It's like a cave. Oh my god, my sister. Okay. What is the thing in the middle? Like, what is that supposed to be? Like, brutal shit. Ah! I lost. Damn. Still, that Blue Speeder looks so cool. I don't care about that the Eagle Cart has a huge hitbox. I love the Blue Speeder so much. It's so cool. I'll probably make it level 6 or level 6 double sooner or later, knowing me. I make awful investments. I'm just gonna say that now, but I love this cart. And I can't help I can't help it. It's so pretty. Okay, here we go. Let's look at the other New York Minutes. New York Minute R. Ooh, Pinja Racing Mario. Okay, so we got some pretty decent buffs here. Pinja. Ooh, okay, so we got Flaming Speeder there. Cact B. I might buy the Cact B as well. I'm gonna get a lot of carts this tour. Red Off-Roader, Cact B, Dark Buggy, or Dark Goo Goo Buggy, the Blue Speeder. I might not even get a driver. I don't know. It all depends about what shows up in my shop. Okay, so that's my loadout for New York R. Doesn't Diddy Kong have one of the variants? I'm pretty sure he does, but don't quote me on that. This is really going to be a fun grinding tour. I might go for ACR this tour just because it's Pauline and it's the very first one. I feel like that was basically the universe or God telling me basically don't go for ACR this tour. I know you're really close, but like next tour is going to be more monumental. Because you're going to have the Pauline badge. Which represents the very first tour in the game. So. Plus Pauline's a lot better than Peach Halloween. So. Is Pauline Party Time showing up in Spotlight Shop? If she is, then that's a really good thing. People will need to buy her if she is. I saw Rosa Selena swimwear. In there, so it's interesting. Oh my god, I can't with the blue Yoshi thing for week 2. You can only get Orange Yoshi in week 1. That's so dumb. What if you have, like, a whale in week 1, and then you don't in week 2, but you already have Blue Yoshi and the Blue Turbo Yoshi? Like, that's kind of my situation. I have both of them. Blue Yoshi at level 7, and I have the Blue Turbo Yoshi at, like, level 3 or 4. Like, I don't need it. Like, it's restricting what you can get, and that's really dumb. I don't know. Seems really toxic to me, but it's how they get that cash. It's how they get the cash. And they gotta do what they gotta do. Okay. Oh, I don't have any more quick tickets. Shoot. Okay, well, let's just check the buffs then. Kamek get buffed? I want to know if any of my minions got buffed. That's my main thing. He did not get buffed on anything. Okay. Dry Bowser. I doubt it. Nope. King Boo. Luigi's Mansion. Nope. Shy Guy Cart. Nope. Waluigi. Nope. Funky. Yup. I think he did. Yeah, he got New York Minute B? New York Minute B? That's... it's kind of weird. Gold Bones. Nope. Wario. Hicker. Nope. Gold Koopa. Nope. Dixie. No. I don't think any of my minions got buffed. Dang it. Or villains, I should say. This is not gonna be good for New York Minute for me. Unless I'm missing something. Which I could be. Okay, Lakitu. Lakbirdo. Shy Guy Ninja might have. No? Okay. That's kind of dumb. Petey probably did. What? He only got 3R? Dr. Bowser. Did he? He got 3 New York Minute tracks. That's a lot for Dr. Bowser. I'm glad I took him to 6 last tour. Ryder. Meowser, what did he get? Nothing? Okay. Chuck, what did you get, bud? Just the battle one? Okay. Pinja, what did he get? Oh, he got R... and 3RT. Wait, Birdo got none. Okay. Walu, none. Did White Tanuki get any? No. Wow. Okay. I don't really know what else to do. I guess. Oh, we can do the balloon battle. Duh. I'm an idiot. Okay. So let's use Chuck, obviously. I guess I kind of have to use Jukebox. And we'll use Tropical. Oh, I didn't need. Yeah, I gave up a good blowout. 885. But then again, that's Tropical Glider, so. Is it Glider Week? I think it's Glider Week. I could. No! No! Okay. Hopefully. Okay, if this works, then I know that I can accept the quick tickets and still save the pipes for later. Because it'll be in the gifts. Ryder said that this happened to him. I hope it worked. Please. Oh, thank you, God, it worked. It worked. Let's go. Okay. That, my friends, is how you save yourself out of the gifts section. Wait, what? Oh, okay. So I can accept it, but save the pipes. That's good. Now I'm gonna save these pipes for later on. And yep. But how do I still have 8 gifts there if I have them in my gift section? It's kind of weird. Maybe it's because they didn't get all of them processed. I don't know. Let's check. Wait, am I gonna get it again? Hold up. Am I gonna get it again? There's no way. There's no way. No! No! Man. Okay. I guess we can do some pipe pulls. Roy. Baby Peach. But why did that happen? And what's with this? I think I glitched it. Oh, no, I didn't. Okay. That's weird. That is really weird. Okay, well, there's your 2 pipe pulls. Unexpected. I did not want that to happen. I'll save the other pipe pulls. I'll save the other pipe pulls for another video. So it won't be, so annoying. Okay, this battle track. Whoa! Can you literally explore the entire track? Wait, okay. Can I go into that area, the 3? I want to go into that, like, alcove kind of, I don't even know what it's called. The one that's in 3. Like, kind of like a parking garage, kind of. I don't know what that is, but. Okay, I'm actually doing kind of decent here. I don't think you can. Yeah, it's blocked off. They blocked it off. Dang it. That's my favorite part. No! Dixie die. That's right. That is right. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe. I'll talk to you guys later. Take care and bye-bye.